Then I saw that huge thing, like real huge. It went straight for us, clanging, shrieking, smoke everywhere. I only had time to say, Lord, save us! And it broke through. We were lucky we got away alive. That's just hellish. Running through the wall and you're afraid. Well, they are heretics. What do you expect? Shooting at them, but it would take a cannon to do any damage. So, Father Celestius forgave us for not doing our duty, but still gave us penance for leaving the post, which is another sin. So, why did you get the penance?
She scolded me before she was going water, and I just swore at her. My father said hitting her could make our marriage even stronger. But running my mouth like that was a great deal. Sorry, stupid.
Don't you worry, it's quiet. There's nothing to see a drunken mutant, really. The darkness does feed here from time to time, but we the faithful have nothing to fear.
The fish?
He was hiding right there!